there. This presentation will provide you one approach to find the largest value across blank, text, or error cells in a financial model. The standard max function in Excel will be unable to work with a range which contains non-numerical cell values such as errors, blanks, or text. We require an alternative function and formula which will derive the largest value of 79,092. There are two approaches we will use to solve this using the maxifs Excel function. Let's look at the first approach using maxifs. The max range will be the following range in column J. The criteria range will be the corresponding range in column B. Criteria 1 is does not equal. Criteria range 2 is again the following range in column J. Criteria 2 is this following value. It is vital to be 100% accurate on this, otherwise the function will not work. The exact amount should be returning 79,092. The second approach again applies the maxifs Excel function, but in a subtly different way. Applying the maxifs function, again, our average range will be column J. The criteria range 1, again, will be column B. The criteria 1, again, will define how we want to disregard any transaction number cells which are blank. Criteria range 2 will again be column J. Now, criteria 2 will be a slightly different value compared to the first approach. It will be the following. Again, we are returning the correct amount of 79,092. And there we have it, our two approaches to finding the largest value across blank cells, text, or errors. In summary, here are the formulas for each approach. Feel free to also check out an earlier video, Sum an Excel Range Ignoring Blanks, Text, or Error Cells.